How you doing?
I'm doing just fine, thank you for asking. Today, I'm in an area called Ompah, Ontario. Ompah, if you have a hard time remembering the name, just think Ompah, Lompah, or hey, Ompah. It's an area widely known to the ATV community. There's some group rides that happen in this area, a big one called Ride for Dad. I've never been here before, nor has my brother, but today we both have the opportunity to come out. I can tell you, just from the drive here, I could tell that we're in for a treat. Like, I feel like the technical driving is already out of the way for today, because getting through the windy roads, windy, narrow, bumpy roads, was pretty intense. Here he is with his trailer that is just excessively large. He's compensating for something, I'm assuming. Look at that. Look at how clean he has it. He's a bit of a pansy, so it's probably going to be this clean by the end of the ride, too.
Yeah, what's going on, man?
Not much. What's going on with you?
Can we do that?
We're allowed to do that, yeah. Yeah. How was the drive?
It's good. Better than yours, I think. It got a little bit... There was a sign when I came here that said, windy roads for next 36 kilometers.
36? So what kind of speeds were you going?
80, 90.
Oh, yeah? I was like 20 to 30.
The last 20 minutes was slower.
Yeah. I feel like that I already got all the technical riding out of the way. I'm ready to go home now.
Because you don't ride technical on this.
Oh. So it's been about an hour that I've been here. We took a couple shots. If you haven't seen my brother's YouTube channel yet, I highly encourage you to do it. I'm ready to roll. I'm waiting. Because my setup is minimal. I've got a handheld GoPro Hero Session 5 that I'm using, which doesn't even belong to me. It's actually his, but I don't think he's gonna get it back. I just want to show you the setup that he's got going on here. So we've got a GoPro looking at the back, so that's gonna be looking at me, I guess. We've got another GoPro looking at over his ridiculous shoulders and looking forward. He's got another one here looking at him because he's very, very cocky and he likes to see himself.
Great, this is what the ladies
like. That's what the ladies like. This is the GoPro Max, I think it's called. It's a 360 camera. He's got a mirrorless camera here on this gimbal to take the cinematic shots. And then he's got this drone. Check out his channel, it's ATV Offroad. I'll link to it in the description.
Thanks, man.
And you can kind of, yeah, you're welcome. Ride in Ompah was fantastic. It was a very technical ride. There's lots of rocks, lots of hills, lots of climbing, lots of turning. So it definitely keeps us busy. We did not see lots of mud, but that's okay. And really, I can't say that there's no mud there, because first of all, it's a very dry time right now. But second, we only scratched the surface of what this place has to offer. 4 hours. And I only put about 40 kilometers on the machine. So you can do the math. We were going quite slow, and there's so much more that has yet to be explored. My machine is stock. There's no lift kit. I've got my stock 26-inch tires, and the UForce did just fine. It went everywhere I wanted it to go. I think I hit bottom once. I bottomed it out, and it was gentle, and it was on the skid plate. I'm not worried about that at all. And I would say I would put it as user error. I think that I know I could have avoided that. You don't need a lifted machine on 30-inch tires to have fun in this place. You absolutely can do it with a stock machine. If you are in the area, even if you're not, if it takes you a few hours to get there, I highly, highly encourage you check this place out. You will not be disappointed. If you like the video, you know what to do. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a great day.